Hello there, what can I help you with today? Alright, sure, I can help you with that. Let me just grab my notebook and pen. Okay, so what is it exactly that you want me to help you with today? Okay, full body measurement. Okay, and can I ask what this is for? Halloween costume, yeah, I did think so, with it being this time of year. So, if it's a Halloween costume, do you think you may need your neck, head and face measurements? Maybe, okay, we'll do them too. Do you have a costume already? No. Do you know what you want to go as? Got an idea. Well, did you know that we actually make costumes here in the shop? Yep, we make costumes for lots of different events. So, if you would like, after we've took your measurements, we can maybe sketch up a costume for you. We can get it done here in the shop. Sound good? Great, okay, we'll do that after. We'll do your measurements first, okay? So I think because you want your neck, head and face done, we'll probably start with those more intricate measurements. Okay. Are you happy for me to start? Yep. Okay. So we'll do your head first, your face and your head, okay? Start with the forehead. It's the easy, one of the easiest. It's not long now, is it, till Halloween? It's come by really quickly. Yeah. What other plans have you got for Halloween? And it's been a bit of a crazy year this year, hasn't it? I think it would be nice for everyone to let their hair down a little bit and have a bit of fun. Even if it's only in the house. Yeah. I think I will probably be staying in and watching lots of movies and eating lots of chocolate. Just doing the top of your head. just going to get a little bit closer because I'm going to do your nose and your eyes and your lips again. Going to do the width of your eye, the length of your eye. Okay. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, so we're going to just move down to your lips again. Perfect. And then the width. Great. Okay, just some other little features on your face, like your cheekbones, the distance between your eye and where your hairline is, that kind of thing, just smaller measurements. Perfect. Okay, just top of your head all the way down to your chin. Okay. Great. Do from ear to ear, all the way around. Perfect. Okay, just going to write a couple of those measurements down. So we have perfect. So we will now work on your neck. Okay. So just stand perfectly still for me. gonna do it all the way around. Great. Okay. The neck is a quick one. So we're gonna move on down your body now. Okay, I'm going to do the length between your neck to your shoulder. Perfect, check that on both sides as you never know. Great. So if you could put your arms straight down first. Okay. Do you want it all the way to your fingertip or just your wrist? Okay. Check this side. Perfect. If you just want to stretch them out, we'll do it that way too. Perfect. Great. If you leave your arms out for now, I'm just going to do around your chest. Okay. Okay, just breathe in normally. That there and bring it down to your waist, okay? Perfect. And then again, down even further to your hips. Okay. Yep. Still breathing normally. Great. Okay, I'm going to do the length from your shoulder down your front and then your back. Just stay there for me. Perfect. Just going to come behind you. Do the same. So we're going to work on your leg now, okay? So you're going to have to excuse me, I'm going to disappear for a second. Okay, are you comfortable? Okay, perfect. To the inside and the outside. Brilliant. I'm just going to move on to the other leg now. Okay. Okay, that was perfect. I'm just going to write some of that down. So I think we are pretty much done for your measurements. Do you still want, oh, I'm so sorry. I think I forgot to, did forget to measure one thing, just a second. So sorry, forgot to measure the length from each shoulder. Sorry about that. Problem sometimes when you do full body measurements, there's always a couple that sneak away. Okay, so I think that's us now. So we can get on with sketching you a costume. Do you have any ideas on what you want to be? Okay, that's a great start. So, yeah. Okay, I think we'll start with the outfit. So, is that going to be long? Yeah. Okay, and is that going to be long or short, mid-length? Long, okay. And how do you want it width-wise? Thin and skinny or puffy or... Some lace in the middle. Okay, is that short-sleeved or long-sleeved? Okay, so I've got a good idea. How do you want the neckline? Okay. Okay, yeah, we can do that. And then the bottom, how would you like the bottom? Straight, or we could have it. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, oh, perfect. Yeah, that's a really good idea, actually. Some like slits in it. Okay. So this is all going to be lace. Lace. What colour are you having the main outfit? Write that down. Okay. And the lace part. Black or could go dark purple. Dark purple. You've got, because you've got lace on the actual outfit, might be nice to have some lace on the sleeves. Okay, I think. Okay. To sketch this and then show you and see what you think. Perfect, love it so far. This could be cross there, I think. Oh, I love it. Okay. So that's purple too. And then this can be... Okay, and what about headwear? Okay, do you want that to match the outfit? Colour-wise and... Okay, so... It. Oh yes. Could have a bit of lace on there too, actually. And then, okay, so that'd be dark purple to match, and then okay, black or green. Do you think? Black, okay. So will you be needing any accessories to go with this outfit? We've got a lot of accessories in the shop. Yeah, and shoes as well. If you let me know what kind of shoes and accessories, we can kind of get them all together and show you once the costume is done. Shoes. Okay, okay. Small, okay, and accessories. Of course. We don't have one of those, but I'm sure we can get one in. Okay, so what do you think? Yeah? So you've got the main outfit here. Mm-hmm. And then your headwear. Yep. Is there anything you'd like to change? Okay, yep. Just doing that. Whereabouts? Okay, maybe there. Okay, what about that? You like it? Perfect. Okay, so the only thing I need now from you is your name and telephone number. Because I will phone you when your outfit is complete and you can come in and try it on. And if there's any alterations that need to be done, we can do that in time for Halloween. So your name and contact telephone number. Okay, so that is everything today. Thank you for coming to see us and hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Bye bye now.